Here in my chicken run, where I'll be sifting my compost. I've got a 5-gallon bucket with me and an old milk crate. Put them on top of each other. Take a shovel full. Shake. Really get it through there, I guess. And then here in my basement, I've added some perlite and peat moss. And that's what you get.